There's a question from Sanjid, Bangladesh. How is Fariq Naik? We are waiting for his new lectures. A question on similar topic is asked by Sohail Khan from Karachi, Pakistan. Where is your son Fariq Naik and what is he doing now? I have seen many of his lectures on Peace TV and YouTube. When will he start handling the question answer session like you? As far as my son Fariq is concerned, Alhamdulillah, at present he is in Riyadh. He is doing his final year in bachelor's in Islamic Sharia in Jamiat al-Imam, that Imam Mohammed bin Saud University. And according to me, Alhamdulillah, the Islamic University of Mohammed bin Saud in Riyadh, one of the best Islamic universities in the world. And mashallah, he's there in Riyadh for about already 6 years. He finished his Mahad from there. First, he finished his A-levels from Bombay, the Islamic International School. And then, after passing the A-level, he did his Mahad in Arabic from the Jamiat al-Imam. And he just passed his 7th semester. He's gone to 8th semester. He has remaining 4 months. Inshallah, he will finish by the end of this year, in December 2020, he'll finish his bachelor's degree in the subject of Islamic Sharia. And you're right, Alhamdulillah, my son Fariq has been giving lectures since the age of 8. Short talks, then became long talks. And he's given several lectures in India. He's traveled with me to different parts of the world. He's given lectures in Maldives, in Saudi Arabia, in UAE, in Malaysia, in Indonesia. And the last lecture that he gave along with me was last year in August 2019, and that was in Kelantan, where we had one of the largest gatherings in the whole of Malaysia, where there were 100,000 people, mashallah. Even he delivered a talk before my talk. And before that, in 2017 in Indonesia at the Bekasi Stadium, even there were 100,000 people, he gave a talk, mashallah. And regarding that, when will he start handling question answer session? Fariq has started handling question answer session, but since he's studying now in Saudi Arabia, most of his talks and question answer sessions are in Saudi Arabia and Riyadh. He gives talks in the Dawah centers in Riyadh and sometimes in Jeddah. He handles the question answer session. And my intention was that when we started this session, as Dr. Zakir, my intention was that even Fariq should join me. But because of COVID-19, he could not come here. He didn't take the risk of coming here. Well, if he comes to Malaysia, he may not be able to go back to Saudi Arabia because of the restriction of the borders. But inshallah, I have received several requests from many of the questioners regarding Fariq. So inshallah, since today is the last and the 6th session of the first season, next week, next Saturday, it will be the 2nd season. And in this season, inshallah, there'll be a surprise for you that inshallah, Fariq would also be joining me and he'll be handling the question answer session for the first half an hour. So in the 2nd season, it will be Ask Dr. Zakir and his son Fariq. We will start the session about 15 minutes earlier because it will be approximately 11:15 Malaysia time. And whatever time it started today, it will start 15 minutes earlier. So in Bangladesh, it would be 9:15. In India, it would be 8:45. In Pakistan, it would be 8:15. In Saudi Arabia, it would be 6:15. Maghrib is at 6:45. So inshallah, Fariq will handle the question answer session for half an hour from 6:15 to 6:45 Saudi time. So this program will start 15 minutes early and it will end maybe 15 minutes late. So Fariq will handle for half an hour. Inshallah, I will continue the session. There may be a break if he logs out and I log in. So if there's a break, I request the people in the social media that log in again back in my same account of Facebook as well as my same account of YouTube or Instagram and Twitter. If there's a break, it will be for 1 or 2 minutes, log in so that you can continue with the session. And inshallah, till we meet next week, 15 minutes earlier than what we met today, for the session, ask Dr. Zakir and his son Fariq. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Wa akhiru da'wan alhamdulillah rabbil alameen.